Good morning, children. We start our lesson. Okay. So, this lesson we are starting our materials and things. We see. Okay. We see many things around us. Yes or no? We see the chair. We see the blackboard. We see the chalk piece. These are the things. Yes or no? Yes. It is a thing. We see the chair, table, fan, star, paper, book, everything, pens, everything we are able to see. That is different types of things. So each and every things are made up of different material. Yeah, see here, chalk piece. It is one type of thing. It is made up of calcium. Okay, that is calcium limestone. It is made up of lime. And like this, each and every things are made up of many. Each object is made up of different materials. Chair, you can take the chair. Chair is made up of plastics. Chair is also made up with the wood, and chair is made with the iron. So we can make the things with different material. And in our houses, we see in our kitchen. Yeah, what we see in our kitchen? We see the utensils. Basana chustunnara utensils, and what is there? Some are what we can see. We have the steel, we have the ceramic, glassware. So we have different types of material. Okay, different types of material are used to make the different objects. Okay, with the steel we make the plate, with the ceramic also we make the plate. Yeah, we make the different objects with the different material. Some are breakable and some are unbreakable. Okay, konni kinda the same avutundi kinda palli potundi kada. So konni thodi niche galtho kya hota. Yeah, cups. Okay, you see the cup. If you throw this cup on the floor, what happens? It will break. Yes or no? When you throw the, or when you, okay, what happens to that? It will break. The cup will be break or not? It will be break. Same thing, if you take the fiber cup or the steel cup, so if you throw it down, what happens? It will break? No. So we can see some of the material will be breakable and some material are unbreakable. Some are breakable and some are unbreakable. Yes or no? Yeah, we can see in our houses. So which are the breakable things in our houses? Breakable things. Yeah, cups, which is made with the ceramic. That is what we cups. Okay, cups will break. Yes, it will break. And our glass. Okay, glassware. And jars, which we keep the achar. Okay, jars. If we throw it down, it will break. And pot, clay pot. So if you keep this also, it will break. Okay, so these are the breakable things in our houses. Unbreakable means steel plates. Okay, we can see the glassware also. We can see how the glassware, all the glassware, and the bottles which are made with the pot. Now, bottles we are getting clay. With the clay also we are getting steel plates, spoons, wooden. Okay, which are made with the wooden also, it won't be breakable. Aluminium. Okay. Aluminium. So all these are unbreakable things. Okay, and the plastics. If it falls, it will break. No, it won't be break. So it is unbreakable. So some object may be break, and some of the things which may be break when it is fall down. Some of the things which does not break. So we have to find out. See here in the table 1, they have given object that would have broken. Okay, what are the things will be break? Which things are breaks or broken? If you throw this on the floor, it will break. glassware, jar, pot, and the what do you say, the bottles which are made with the glassware. Okay, all this will be broken. It will be broken. The object would not have broken. Stainless steel, glass which is made with the steels, they won't be break. And the spoons, glasses, wooden spoons, wooden like this, okay, they won't be break. So these are the things which are unbreakable. So in our daily life we see different types of materials. Yes or no? We are using different objects also, and we are seeing different objects. Yes or no? We are seeing around us only we can see different types of objects. We have the chair, we have the sofa, yes, and we have the curtains, we have the window pane, okay, and we have the window grills, and what we have, bed, we have the table, we have the chair, and we have the television, and we have the fridge. So we see many things in our daily life. Yes, we are not saying, yeah, we are seeing many things in our daily life. And see, we have the book. Yeah, book is made up of papers. It is a different material. Again, we use the pen. So the pen, the body of the pen will be the plastic. Okay, the body of the pen will be plastic, but the nib, what we write, it is made up of steel or the iron. Yeah, so we can see the things around us in our bag also. What we are using the bag, it is made up of leather, it is made up of resins, like that they are made up of different materials. In the table 2, they have asked, they have given some of the object to you and we have to find what material they are made up of. Okay, see here, door is made up of, with the hood also we can make. See your table, see the table here. In the page number 44, you can see the table. Yeah. So I'm giving some more, okay, some examples to you, and you can write remaining one. Sixth class. Okay. Door, they have given towel. Towels are made up of cotton. It is made up of cotton only. Yes, towels are made up of cotton. And they use the coloring. We have a different colors. Okay, they use the dye. That is, dye is nothing but the color. We have a different colors for the towels. Yellow, blue, green, red, pink, white, like that. They have the different colors. So what are the things they are using? What are the materials they are using? Cotton and the dye they are using. Bicycle. You have the bicycle. Cycle you have. What are the materials they are using in there? They are using the iron. Yes or no? They are using the iron. And also the, what they are? They are using the plastic. And also they are using the rubber. These are the things they are using to make the materials they are using in the bicycle. Knife, we can see the wooden, what material, wood, okay, with the wood also, and with the steel, sometimes they use the iron also. So to make the knife, what are the things we require? Wood, steel, or iron, or plastic. Mirror, for mirror, you want the glass, plastic. To make the frame, plastic frame. To make the frame, we require the plastic, and also we require the wood also. With the wood also, we are making the, okay, mirror. These are the materials are required to make the mirror. Shoes, you can write yourself. What are the things we require for the shoes? Water bottle. We require the steel or plastic or we can make with the clay also nowadays. Pot, we require the clay. You can write this things. Okay, so in some of the thing, okay, whatever we have wrote in the table 2, which objects are made of only one material? Okay, what are the objects which are made only with one material? See, chair, you can see the plastic chair. They are made up of one material only. Any other materials made is there in that? No, only the plastic. So the chair can be prepared either with the wood or that is plastic chair. What is we use in our houses? The okay, plastic chairs. Which objects are made up of more than one material? So these are bicycles are made up of more than one material, and the chair also made up of more than one material, which is made with the wooden. They requires the iron, that is screw everything. So it is made up of many things. Some are the things which are used. Okay, we can make with the one material also. We can make some of the things. Okay, we use in the agriculture to dig the soil. What we are using? Spade we are using. Crowbar we are using. Okay, these are made up of one material. Crowbar is made up of iron only. It is made up of iron bar. Okay, so that some of the material, some of the objects are made with the one material, or some of the objects are made up of two materials. Like that, we are see here bicycle. What we are using is to make the bicycle. We are using the iron also. We are using the plastic, and also we are using the rubber. Yes, we are using the same materials to make the bicycle. There are many objects in our surroundings such as chair, table, cycle, bullock carts, utensils, clothes, ties, water, stone, etc. And also we see the different objects made up of different material. Okay, we can see the different objects. Yes, we are not able to see. We are able to see many things with different objects are made up of different material. See that. I am giving one example to you. If you are taking the chair, the chair is made up of plastic also we can make, or we can make with the iron, or we can make the chair with the wooden. Yes or no? Yeah, we can make one object with different materials. Finding the object made from the different materials. Okay, we have to find out the object which is made with the different materials. See here, metals. Okay, by using the metal, what can we make? We make many objects. We can make from metal. You can take the steel. Whatever the steel we use the iron, we use the aluminium. All this comes under the metal. Yes or no? We can make the chair. Yes, we can make with the iron also. Table or the chair also we can make. Table we can make, and the steel or the plates we can make with the steel. Glasses. So we can prepare many things with the metals. Plastics, with the plastic what we can make? Okay, with the plastic we can able to make the chair, table and bags. Okay, we can make with the plastic. Glass, with the glass what we can make? See here, from the glass what okay, we can make the mirror also. We can make the mirror, and we can make the plates with that glassware, and also we can make the glass, okay, tumbler. That is, tumbler is nothing but the glass. Yeah, we can make the cups. We can make with the mirror. Okay, we can use, and we can use for the windows we are using. So we can use many things by using the glass. Wood also. By using the wood, what are the things we can make? You can able to write this. Yeah, by using the wood, what we can make? Table you can make. You can make the utensils like the spoons. Yeah. And also with some of the things you can write. Cotton, with cotton what we make? Cloths, curtains.
Okay, dress materials we can make, bed sheets we can make. From leather, what we can make? From the leather, we can make the handbags, we can make the purse with the leather. Yeah, and we can make the jackets. Okay, ceramic. Okay, what we use the cups. Okay, these are made up of ceramic. From the ceramic, we can make the cups. We make the water bottles, okay, jars. Like this you have to write. Jar you can make with the ceramic. And the plates you can make with the ceramic plates. And you can make, okay. And with the rocks, we make the idols. Okay, with the rocks, what we can make? Idols. And some of the, in the olden days, we have the grinder like this. You can make with this. Okay, and we can make the many things with the things. So, write it down in your test book this. So, we are using many material. Sometimes, we are using the same material to make the different objects also. Same material. Okay, what we are doing, if I take the plastic. Okay, I am taking one material. Which material I am taking? Plastic. With the plastic, I can make different objects, different things. What I can make? I can make the chair. Yeah, I can make the plates. I can make the bottles. Yeah, I can make the jar with the plastic. So, I can, by using one material, I can prepare the many things. I can prepare, okay, we can prepare many things. So, each and every object, okay, every material have the different properties. They have the different properties. So, we need to know the properties of material as well as the properties of object. Okay, we should know the properties of the material as well as the, we should know the properties. Okay, if I make, okay, I am using the clay. If I am using the clay, what I can prepare with this? We should know the properties of the material as well as the properties of the things. If I take the clay, I can make the pot. I can make the pot, or I can make the bottle with this. Or I can make the utensils. Okay, I can make. But I can I make the chair with the clay? No, I can't able to. So it is, it cannot, okay. So whenever you are making anything, we should know the properties of the material as well as the properties of the object. If I make the chair with the clay, can I sit on that? No, I can't able to sit. It may be break. It may be break. So, we have to see the properties of the material as well as the properties of the object. Okay. So, I can make with the clay? No, I can't able to make the chair with the clay. It cannot withstand. If you sit on that, it may break. If I make the ball with, okay, how, okay, we are using the ball. Yes, to play the cricket. If I make the ball with the clay, if I make the ball with the clay, if I hit the ball, what happen? It will scatter and it will break up. Okay, it cracks and also it will become smash. Okay, if I make with the glass, with the ball, okay, if I make the ball with the glass, can I play the cricket? No, it will be break. We can't able to play. So, we have to see the, we have to see the things. Okay, you have to see the properties of the material as well as the properties of the object. Then only we can able to make the things. And by, okay, what are the properties? So, some materials are soft. Okay, some of the materials will be soft and smooth. Okay, you can see here, some materials are soft, some materials are hard, yes or no? Some are very soft and some are very hard materials. Yeah, you take the sponge. It is hard or soft? It is soft. The sponge is soft. So, each and every material have the different properties. If you take the plastic, what is it? It is hard. Similarly, some are shiny and some are non-shiny. We can say some of the things or some of the materials are shiny and some are non-shiny. Depending on this property, we are using the different object. By using this properties only, okay, like soft and hard, shiny and non-shiny, okay, shiny and non-shiny. We are able to, okay, by seeing these properties only, we can able to make the materials, okay, by seeing these properties of the material, we can able to make the things. By the soft things, by if the material is very soft, what we can make? We can make the toys or we can make any other material. Like, okay, by using the hard, we can make the chain. We can make the chain, it is very hard. So it can bear our weight. Okay, it can bear our weight. We can sit. It won't be fall down, it won't be break. So by seeing the properties of the material only, we can able to make the things. How can we classify the materials? How can we classify the materials? We have the different materials. Yes or no? We have the different materials. Yes or no? We have learned in the 5th class. Yes or no? We have learned. How do you decide which material should be used for making an object? How can you decide? How can you able to say that, with this we can able to make. Okay, if I take the clay, mangamati this one, what we can prepare? We can prepare only the pot. Can you prepare the chair? No. We use different material for different purpose, based on their properties. Okay, till here you learn the lesson. Read the lesson. If you have any doubts, you can ask. Thank you, children.